Hey guys, second app review, and this one is probably on my favorite app, Pocket Guard. It's really addicting and really fun, and yeah, let's go along. I'm gonna tell you more about it as we go. It's got a pretty cool soundtrack, I guess. You got these options. No. Good jar of rainbows. These guys stuck. You can lift them up and throw bananas and monkeys will come off for this one. Birds. Change from day and night. And the monkey comes. Just press a plus to get more. Sometimes it gets a little annoying. And the birds can... Yeah. You can... Do the clouds. Clouds can... Let's get a banana out of the way. You can... Sorry about that. Okay. Can make this one hotter, colder. You can go to different areas, like underwater. Make yourself think and stab them. Two things that are addicting. This one you can make you can make them into zombies. Like just drop them in there. Come that walk out, and you can make your stories. You can look at tribe stats, names. You can make your own names too. You can yell all these stories. So this is the main island. Then. Like the North Volcano. Let's get more guys. I'm in the volcano. And send some volcano to the island. I gotta save this guy. This guy. Just send it into the water. Oh no, one more thing. When you touch the skull thing, that makes them explode, it's pretty cool. Can move the water. Water moves. Create a tidal wave. There's come on pygmies on here. Create a tidal wave. You know, underwater again. Sorry about the glare. So let's pocket guy one more map. Two more. Then we got the iceberg. You can flick the people onto the iceberg. can hide it. I can stay in that igloo. Talking about the iceberg. The iceberg becomes a monster. Okay. As you can see, becomes a monster that walks on the island. And on my island, and this is the one where you can. Oops. Okay. I have this egg. Crack it enough. And T-Rex comes and then let's fight this guy for a little bit. Oh. Oh, he's right there. Yes. And that's a pocket gap for you. And kind of do all the other apps. Pocket God and Isna in a sense. So is Angry Birds for the people who wondered. Okay, bye.